Hi, Mom Stella Karen Brenzuela. It's my pleasure to introduce myself. Well, first, good morning. I am Kalyar Clentjanti Kalimpong, 20 years of age, and I lived in Compostela, Davao de Oro. I finished my junior high school at Assumption Academy of Compostela and finished my senior high school at San Pedro College of Davao. And now, I'm pursuing my studies in the University of Mindanao as a second year college criminology student. And now, I would like to share some of my strengths and weaknesses. Well, my strength is that I am at least persistent. And my way of thinking is that I take success and failure in a balanced manner. While my weaknesses is that sometimes I am indecisive. And that will be all. Thank you for watching.